Hey there and welcome. Thank you so much for taking the time to explore the service that I'm offering as a way to support you in this transitional times that we are currently living. What you may be hearing in the background are my children playing in our little courtyard. Like you, I am currently trying to adapt to social isolation. And as I'm assuming, like many of you, I have felt confused and super overwhelmed by our new normal. I feel that the current events are calling us to step up. I personally feel called to service, and I believe it is time for all of us, leaders and changemakers, to step up and lead in the way that we feel our world really asks of us. I think it is time to rise. The truth is that how you are is how you lead. And given how stressful and how uncertain our situation currently is, it is a huge challenge to stay constantly centered and connected, to be the kind of leader and neighbor and friend and parent that we actually want to be. It is so important for us to spread positivity among our team members and our neighbors and friends and family and our children if you have them. But how can we if we feel overwhelmed and unsure ourselves? So that is why I want to offer you the chance to work with me and a group of like-minded men and women for support and learning and personal growth. In the coming weeks, I am offering you an interactive online coaching program to go through this phase of global uncertainty. I invite you to join me for a package of 5 online coaching sessions, where we will focus on topics like resilience, energy management, remote leading, and all the questions, topics, and challenges that you and the other participants are bringing in. I have decided to offer this at a highly reduced rate because I really want to make this accessible for every one of you. I hope that you will let me support you so that you can rise up and become the leader and be the leader that you are meant to be.